Hi, I'm Fred, the developer of the MyGreenVolt app, which has been made available for Android devices for a couple of years now. I started to port the app to iOS, and this is a short clip to demo the prototype running on my iPhone 5S and connected to my Vault. So this is the main screen of the app. So let's start with the settings first. This is a pretty basic screen where you can select the unit's configuration of the Wi-Fi adapter, actual or usable battery capacity. And if you allow the OS to lock the screen or not. Back to the main screen and to the dashboard. You have 5 gauge to provide information on energy efficiency, main power, regen, energy usage. So now I'm driving a little bit to see the gauge moving. The following screen is more focused on gas engine and temperature of various subsystems of the car. And the third one is a breakdown of the energy usage. Again, back to the main screen, and let's switch to the battery section. So actual state of charge and usable state of charge, and at the bottom is the battery cell voltage and temperature. Second screen is focusing on charging information. The slider can be used to adjust the level of charge, which will update the estimated range and the end of charge. In this case, as the car is not charging, the assumption is that 12 amps charging current. The main screen and the last item I will demo is the statistics detection. A nice feature I include is that the app stores the car performance in a database located in the cloud. This table is populated directly from the database, nothing is stored on your device. I am also working on a web app to provide an easy and clear way to present to the user the data similarly to myvolt.com or VoltStats, but without the need to subscribe to the OnStar service. I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers. Bye.